Hey guys, welcome back to week two of my Powerlifter Trains Like a Bodybuilder series. We are getting huge again today, and we're actually doing it through a challenge through a Facebook group I'm a part of called the Fitness Nerd Forum. So we have this like kaiju challenge going on this week where there's basically like four mini bosses throughout the week and then one big boss at the end of the week. So each boss is a different challenge. So day one was cardio. The second day was total set volume for three different exercises, one set of each. Yesterday was the core challenge, which I absolutely sucked at because I've gained 6 kgs in the last 8 weeks. So my heavy body did not like planks, but today is the day for us to shine because today is total session volume. So it's as much total volume as I can do in the day. So we're gonna get after a close grip bench day like Gavin has us planned. And we are going to end the day with a pretty sweet kind of tricep superset, just trying to accumulate as much volume in today's session in 2 hours as we can. So let's get after it. And I will have Andrew count the session volume along as we hit each set. So guys, follow along with the volume and let's get after it. So that was the top set of an RP 9 of close grip bench. So we got 115 kg or about 253 pounds for 5 reps. Honestly, it was a little more of an RP 10. That's okay. I'm sure next week will kind of be a reset on that. And we are currently at 4,993 pounds of total session volume. So now we have our back down sets at an RP 7. Three more sets of 5, and then on to accessories.
Let's go.
Okay, guys, so that's the end of the session. Felt pretty bodybuildery, so, you know, all the fun times with this Train to Bodybuilder series. We ended up getting 32,463 pounds for the total session volume today. Pretty good workout, so thanks for tagging along, guys. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, and hit that notification bell.